Thanks, guys. Rick Gunn is making a second bid for the state senate out of Alamance County and a portion of Caswell County. I've got to ask you, between you and Mr. Forrest, you guys are going to spend more than $1 million on this race. A lot of that money on both sides from outside of the county. Do you think all this money and this attention will help the voters to make a more informed decision?
I certainly think so. This has really become, Bill, a statewide race. Folks know the importance of this race, how it will reflect the direction of North Carolina over the next 10 years. So I do think that the money that's being spent, while it is excessive, does have an impact on the voters.
Now, your ads describe him or describe your opponent as a tax-spend liberal. He described you as a millionaire country club kind of a person. Now, I'm trying to get some sense. You have said you have no way of raising taxes. You think taxes have been the big problem for the state of North Carolina. You know, as well as everyone else, that we're facing another huge shortfall next year. Where are the kind of places that you would make cuts then, since you're not going to raise taxes? Where would you cut the budget to help make up that shortfall?
I think that's a great question, and let me preface it by saying when spending has grown in state government by 40%, in the last 8 years, there are certainly areas to cut. What we want to do, and what we will do, is we will fund education first. We want to fund the teachers in the classroom first. Once we finish that, though, we have got to get government under control so that we do not have to raise taxes. We will do that by consolidating not only programs, but we will look at consolidating agencies themselves. Each department is going to be required to look hard at where they can cut costs, where they can consolidate costs. It's going to be tough, but I do not feel in this day and time that we can consider at all an increase of taxes on a already overtaxed population.
You talk about combining agencies. Can you give us some idea of what you would save and what agencies you would combine, just to give voters some sense as to where you would make these cuts?
Get that question all the time, and most folks are going to answer it the same way, including our governor, who has already said she's going to come out and try to combine agencies too. We're going to roll up our sleeves. And we're going to sit down and we're going to look at every single opportunity in every single agency. I will promise you the folks that are in Raleigh now have already been told that they need to look at their particular departments and make recommendations to us on where they can consolidate, where they can combine, where they can scale back, and where they're going to eliminate. So to sit here and give you specifics when we're facing this tough of a budget crisis is really not fair. I will promise you that there is not a portion of government and the state level that will not be looked at and looked at tough, excepting funding the classrooms and the teachers.
All right, that is our time with Rick Gunn. In about a half hour from now, though, the voters of the Alamance County and Caswell County area will have a chance to ask their own questions of the candidate. We'll be back. See you then, guys.